What's up, everybody? It's Max Jam, and we back here with Horizon. This is exactly where we left off last time. This is part four on that ad. Let's just get right into the video.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was made a motherfucking seeker, motherfucker.
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
Ew.
What was that?
What the fuck is that?
The demon!
Sound the
alarm! Damn!
By the goddess, what you doing to them?
Taking control.
I'm not ready for all this. Damn.
What have you brought on us now, you motherless curse? Kill them, Brage! Kill them all!
I'll keep my ass up there.
Brage! Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, mother, give her strength!
Gotta get in. Here it comes.
That was pretty smart, right?
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh,
bruh.
Damn! Oh! Why are you coming up to me, man? Didn't execute. Damn.
You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I've figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Okay, here it goes!
Oh, I got like a stick.
It worked. It's not hostile.
Hey.
There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Yah! 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 Ride!
Yo, can I ride that one?
Will let me pass over the mountains.
Yo, sorry being really quiet. I just been really, really into this game. Fucking every single fucking time I was in motherfucker.
Open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
Nice.
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay. Thanks.
Oh my god, look how big it is. What is that? Is that a T-Rex? No, I'm not fucking with that thing.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Ah, not really. A little.
So you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered. And her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
Damn!
What do you mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Can you freaking hurry up?
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
Damn!
Oh, that was...
Yo, that's my dude right there.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this is one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Take a look at these. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azeron make. Nothing gets through.
Damn! That's a good way to get
I
in.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
I thought I was gonna swing in that shit, but nah, they were like, no. It's the map. On the map, on the map.
The glyph
it's the map.
Places he visited. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. Yo, I'm really, truly apologize if this gameplay is really long. But the story is getting so good. And... I've been actually recording for an hour and 30 minutes. That's like a really freaking long time. I gotta edit this video and shit. But thank you for tuning in. All right, peace.